So check this out. I made a drilling rig or jig for the 18650 trays. Put the tray in. It's a pretty tight fit, so it snaps in really good. Flip it over, and then you drill here in these four holes, 2 millimeter drills. I try to give you about half an inch or so of guide here. It's just PLA, which should hold up relatively okay for that such a small drill bit. Drill the four holes, and then to get it out of the jig, we have this little release mechanism. Just press it down and snaps right out.